Hi guys, it's Timmy, and I'll be doing the phone ring. I listen to a bunch of songs every day. I have a playlist called You Are Baby, all caps. You can see it. Yeah, so I have a playlist that are kind of like my inspos to the new music that I want to release. So I loop it maybe when I wake up and stuff like that. So I can't say I have like one song or that song, but it's most probably a song by Joe. It's one of my favorite artists. Last message I sent to my parents was about to go to the studio and then a selfie with my Starbucks drink. So yeah, it's a selfie with my Starbucks. I was in the car about to drive to the shoot right now. I was just giving them like updates of my whereabouts. Last photo on my camera. Okay, so if you see my camera right now, it's the photos from the shoot. I've been sneaking some photos from the laptop of our photographer. So, yeah. So I've been trying to like keep some for my own taking now before we actually release them. And then, well, if we scroll up, it's just pictures from the day. Because I'm enjoying the shoot very much. So I have the shoot went there on my makeup and my outfits, and also I posed with the You Are background because I haven't been in the office quite a while with COVID. It's nice to be back. Leaves are never stray, never. It don't matter the weather. Well, Spotify, obviously. And then Spotify, Telegram. Those are the most used apps, I think. And of course, Instagram. I'm always on Instagram. I'm feeling all of the rain. My last Google search was, it's so corny, it's directions to the studio right now. That's my last search. But I can go through my history, nothing to hide. Directions to Neon Olin, directions to Universal Records. This one. This is funny. It's Doug Stamper's Den. So I've been watching House of Cards season 2 on Netflix, and I don't like getting shocked. So whenever I feel like something's gonna happen in this room, I Google it so that I don't get shocked like when I see it. So I try and read what's gonna happen before the episode accordingly. So I was trying to Google it. That character was about to die or something. So yeah, that's my last Google change. Okay, I have two right now. I have Fire TV, which is the app I used to control my Amazon Stick at home for my Netflix and stuff like that. And then I have, of course, Lalo. Those are my yellow apps. Yeah, I don't really have that many interesting apps. But yeah, those are my yellow apps. Last search on IG. Let's see. My last search. Oh, I clear it. I clear it. No receipts. But. Oh, my last search on IG is Gianna, our makeup artist, because I just followed her. There. Ah, it's so nice that I have her. Oh, yeah, no. It's not you, Gia. Shout out Gia, stylist, the best. There. Yay. Look at this fit right now. Okay? Wow, it's like this. Gia. Feels like someone when I'm with you on a daily night. Oh, it's automatic. I only watch the Sidemen. They're a British group of YouTubers, content creators. So KSI, Sidemen. I already know that's my last YouTube search. KSI, Sidemen, or Valorant gaming stuff. So I'm a hardcore Valorant player. I kind of play through. So I like to watch a bunch of videos on that game. So again, this is Timmy, your boy, and that was the phone ring. And I hope you guys have enjoyed this quick little video. Make sure to follow Universal Records on YouTube, whatever, Facebook, Instagram, and follow me at Timmy Album if you haven't yet. If you're new to the Timmy Movement, please show some support. I'd love to read all your comments and everything. So yeah, see you guys soon. Bye bye. It don't matter the weather.